I don't know why somebody would try to scam $8 out of a kid. That's not even that much money. And I still hate myself for letting my arms go away like that. Ow! I hurt my hand!